Welcome back. It's Tuesday night, championship night. We're inside of the Crowley ISD Stadium. I appreciate you guys locking in with me all season. We got a middle school matchup between two 8th grade opponents, Summer Creek A-team versus Richard Alley A-team. This was kind of the prediction at the beginning of the year. It held true all year. Summer Creek comes in unbeaten. Alley comes in with two losses against Summer Creek. So I don't know if they counted both losses, but I do. Subscribe if you're new. If you haven't yet, please do. I have a ton of content coming out that is not even football related, because this is not a football channel. It's just I'm documenting what I'm around, and this is what I'm around. So I got a lot of dope stuff coming out that's outside of sports. I may do some basketball stuff. We'll see. But shout out to you guys. Appreciate you guys. Both sides of the ball. Much love. Hey, let's get into it.